go and catch a falling star. Get with child and mandrake root. Tell me where all past years are.
Thank you.
The harrows are not the less constant because they move continually, because they move continually, one and the same way. The earth is not the more constant because it lies still continually, because continually it changes and melts in all parts thereof. Man, who is the noblest part of the earth, melts so away as if he were a statue not of earth but of snow. We see his own envy melt him. He grows lean with that. He will say another's beauty melts him, but he feels that a fever doth not melt him like snow, but pour him out like lead, like iron, like brass, melted in a furnace. It doth not only melt him, but calcine him, reduce him to atoms and to ashes, not to water, but to lime. And how quickly, sooner than thou canst receive an answer, sooner than thou canst conceive the question. The center of my body, heaven is the center of my soul. These two are the natural places of those two, but those go not to these two in an equal pace. My body falls down without pushing, my soul does not go up without pulling. Ascension is my soul's pace and measure. Precipitation, my bodies, and even angels, whose home is heaven, and who are winged too, yet beat a ladder to go to heaven by steps. The sun who goes so many miles in a minute, the stars of the firmament which go so very many more, go not so fast as my body to the earth. In the same instant that the first attempt of the disease, I feel the victory. In the twinkling of an eye, I can scarce see. Instantly the taste is insipid and fatuous. Instantly the appetite is dull and desireless. Instantly the knees are shaken and strengthless. And in an instant sleep, which is the picture, the copy of death, is taken away. That's the original. The brow to the soul of the food, but I eat no bread, I taste no sustenance. Miserable distribution of mankind. Miserable distribution of mankind. emotions. That's they be. Made by thee. Feet for no good sight. Keep them still. Keep them still. Keep them still. I have done one brave thing. Thou, that thou art is dead. And yet a braver dance doth spring, which is to keep that head. It were but madness now to impart the skill of specular stone. Oh, and he which can have learned the art to cut it can find the.
Oh, This bell tolling softly for another says to me, thou must die.
Perchance he for whom this bell tolls may be so ill as that he knows not it tolls for him. And perchance I may think myself so much better than I am, as that they who are about me and see my state may have caused it to toll for me, and I know not that. When the church baptizes a child, that action concerns me, for that child is thereby connected to that head, which is my head too, and engrafted to that body, whereof I am a member. And when she buries a man, that action concerns me. All mankind is of one author and is one volume. When one man dies, one chapter is not torn out of the book, but translated into a better language. And every chapter must be so translated. God employs several translators. Some pieces are translated by age, some by sickness, some by war, some by justice. But God's hand is in every translation, and his hand shall bind up all our scattered leaves again. For that library where every book shall lie open to one another, as before the bell that rings to a sermon calls not upon the preacher only, but upon the congregation to come. So this bell calls us all, but how much
souls join. Now I am gone, and you're alone, which cannot be, since I must leave myself with thee. Oh,